She asked him, he speaks perfect Italian, so she asked him, where are you from? And he says, I'm Polish. I thought it's a nice, you know, he was like over 30, but a nice life. Like he obviously studied somewhere, then got the job of a taxi driver and a little tour guide in Venice. He looked kind of gayish, but... You know what I mean? Now you recorded everything I've been saying, haven't you?